After working on The X Factor for 13 years, Judge Louis Walsh has announced that he has stepped down from his role. He is the longest-serving judge, having first appeared in 2004. Louis starred in every series apart from one since the show began. Speaking about his decision to leave the show, he said he was ready to leave. He said in a statement, "I've had a fantastic 13 years on The X Factor, but the show needs a change and I'm ready to leave. I'm looking forward to another series of Ireland's Got Talent, going back to my day job as a manager, writing my memoirs and seeing the world."